not far from downtown Baltimore, is a cemetery located in Westport that has long been forgotten, Mount Auburn Cemetery. Mount Auburn Cemetery is the oldest owned and operated Afro-American cemetery in Baltimore. It was established in 1868 and is home of slaves and free slaves. One of its most famous residents is another person that's long been forgotten, the first black boxing champion of the world, Joe Gans. Born in Baltimore in 1874, Joe Gans became the first American-born black sports champion in 1902 when he won a lightweight boxing title in Fort Erie, Canada, with a first-round knockout of defending champ Frank Earn. Known as the Old Master, he fought in three different weight classes, featherweight, lightweight, and welterweight, over an 18-year period. In 1910, he died from tuberculosis. Gans is considered by many to be the greatest fighter who ever lived. Because of Jim Crow segregation in America, Gans often had to let his opponents win or make a good showing, even though he could have easily have beaten them. His most famous fight was in Labor Day 1906 in Goldfield, Nevada, where he won a 42-round fight and fought for a purse of $30,000, of which he received only $10,000, being the champion, a black champion. The fight that you are watching now occurred in December 13th, 1900 in Chicago, Illinois. It involved a fixed fight that Joe Gans was told, take a dive. Because of this fight, boxing was banned in Illinois for 25 years. If you're ever at the cemetery by yourself, you'll hear the voices of the past. Fighting out of the blue corner, he hails from the monumental city known as Baltimore, Maryland. He weighs in at 133 pounds, stands 5 feet 6 inches. This pugilist is known in the boxing world as the Old Master. He has 181 fights. With a record of 158 wins, 8 losses, 15 draws,
He has over 100 knockouts. He is the lightweight champion of the world. He is Joe Gans.
Throw that right hand. Throw that right hand. Throw that right hand. Throw that right hand. Throw that right hand.